Jeff Bauman awoke last week to find his legs amputated after he had been caught in the blasts. As soon as he could, he grabbed a pen and wrote, "Back, saw the guy, looked right at me." Bauman realized he had come face to face with one of the suspects, and he helped kick into high gear the search for Tamerlan Tsarnaev. Now he's speaking out about his ordeal. This haunting image of Jeff Bauman has become one of the iconic images of the April 15th terrorist attacks.
Are you thinking at that point you're going to make it?
Not really. You know, actually, when Carlos picked me up and threw me into the wheelchair, then I was like, all right, maybe I am going to make it. But before that, no way. I thought I was done.
The 27-year-old Bauman recently shared what was going through his mind at that moment with local radio station WEEI.
Did you see what had happened to you? Were you aware of what had happened?
Yeah. I kind of just, I don't know. I just toughed it up at that point, you know? Yeah. I mean, I was definitely hurting, but I was sad.
Right.
I was, that someone would actually do that, you know?
Bauman's legs were shredded, but his memory remained pristine, and he was one of the first ones to describe Tamerlan Tsarnaev to law enforcement.
Well, I was with my girlfriend's roommates, and we were having a great time, you know. We were watching the runners. Everyone was having a great time. And just that one guy, you know, he didn't look like he was having a good time. So he was right next to me, you know, at that point, and he had a bag, and he had his glasses. He had a leather, like, sweatshirt type of deal.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it was warm out. He was just an odd guy. He just struck me odd, and that's what I remember of him. And then next thing you know, yeah, I hear fireworks, and I'm on the ground, you know. I was still conscious when I was being transported from the blast site to the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
And the whole time when I was in the hospital, I was given descriptions of the guy, the first guy, the guy with the hat and the glass, the right. Aviators and the 5 o'clock shadow. Right.
So what did he think when he heard that Tamerlan Tsarnaev had been killed?
What about when you found out that the guy you saw was run over, literally, by his brother?
Yeah. I mean, well, what I thought was, he's dead and I'm still here, you know?
Still here and already thinking of others. Here he is giving an 18th birthday present to Sydney Corcoran, also wounded, in the hospital.
You don't sound angry. You don't sound pissed off. Can I ask you what your feelings are about the men who did this to you and so many other people?
Yeah, I'm pissed.
Yeah.
Obviously, but I mean, it's in the past, you know? You can only look forward. I had a lot to live for before, and I got a lot to live for now.
Jeff Bauman says he's recovering well and going to occupational and physical training. He also says he cannot hear very well, but he's looking forward to getting his strength back.